everyone, this is Colleen and Karasu, also known as my older brother, from Subject of the Question. As you may or may not know, we actually killed Otto's Shrunken Head. How the fucking roof came down.
Yeah, it was a amongst the band, you know, it was awesome.
But, make this quick, but straight to the point, we actually have great news. Not only did we kill Otto's Shrunken Head, but we actually have another show coming up October 29th at the Red Star. The lineup is going to be us at 8 p.m.
First band,
so we're headlining, so that's yay to us. Number 9 at 9 o'clock is, Black Suit Youth, they're pretty good, I recommend them. Another band at 10 o'clock is Ultimate Side Parking.
Which is kind of a paradox, but hey, I like the name.
Whoever they are, thumbs up. And then 12 Midnight is Baby.
Oh, like shit.
we're not saying this to make fun of you guys, but the name is so funny.
Yeah, it is.
But to make a long story short, we are playing at the Red Star. And another thing too, we're actually going to have a Halloween theme, so all of the subjects are going to be dressed up as costumes. So pretty much.
I mean, we're gonna look our best, whatever like that. You guys come to costume also. You don't get penalized. We're not going to charge you more.
We're not going to charge you extra. We are hungry.
Yeah, we are. They're gonna have food there. Supposedly, I'm not.
I want hot wings. But anyway, like we said,
my sister said, you know, there's a show October 29th, 2 days before Halloween.
Yep.
Which is pretty interesting.
All Hallows Eve.
Yeah.
Long story short, check us out. Subject of the Question, 8 p.m. sharp, $10 cover charge. And just stop. Idiot. $10 cover charge, 8 p.m. sharp. Us, Subject of the Question, 8 p.m. Black Suit Youth, 9 p.m. 10 p.m. I already forgot the names, but anyway, that doesn't matter. Just check us out 8 p.m. regardless. All right. So this is Caroline and Karasu from Subject of the Question.
BM.
Yeah, BM exactly. Peace out.